James Van Riemsdyk has caught fire and sold the Flyers. He has 7 goals in his last 6 games. Philly has won 4 in a row. And the New York Rangers get their big man back tonight. Kevin Hayes will play for the first time in nearly a month. But will he still be here after the NHL trade deadline? Pushed in by defenseman Charlie McAvoy. As a quick shot by Sanheim, deflected in front, the save made by Gorgiev on the deflection by Couturier. Now another centering pass, Gorgiev knocked that away. Puck still loose in front, a backhand shot, score! Oskar Lindblom pokes home the rebound.
Lindblom started it, Lindblom's gonna finish it, and that shoddy end zone coverage by the New York Rangers. You heard Kevin Hayes tell me, reason why they've improved, end zone coverage, not that time.
Wheels out across for Shattenkirk. Ah! Pass in strike, Kreider walks in, a backhand shot, and Stolarz looking back. Does he have it? Yes! He knew he didn't have all of it, and Stolarz able to keep that from crossing the line, barely. Provorov plays it back in the corner, but Foss gets there first for New York. Centering pass, Niemis throws it back in front, backhand shot, what a save by Stolarz! And the rebound put wide by Foss, he had an open net. Shattenkirk ahead of Zibanejad. Back for Shattenkirk, works in and shoots. Stolarz makes the stop as Shattenkirk bids for a goal on his 30th birthday. Big wide, Shattenkirk for Hayes. Shoots Stolarz, pad save, rebound. Kreider turned away in tight. And Stolarz pounces on the rebound.
Well, the first save was nice. The second one was spectacular because the right pad comes flashing out and he robs Chris Kreider.
Swings it across to Shattenkirk, works in, winds and shoots. Stolarz save, the puck stuck to his pad. Hayes plays it right through the crease. At the point, Zibanejad slaps it across. Hayes in front, oh, what a stop by Stolarz! Takes it away from Kreider again.
Elevate the puck, Chris Kreider 3 times in this sequence has had chances. 1 time he elevated the puck, 2 times he did not. And Anthony Stolarz has made him pay.
Up to Kreider. Finds Domestikov up for Kreider. Back to Domestikov with Shea jumping in. Spins back across. Oh, what a chance there for Kreider. Did Stolarz get him again?
And Kreider did elevate the puck. He just couldn't put it home.
Centering pass and a quick shot goes off the glove of Georgiev to the top of the net. As Scott Lawton had a great chance there. Back down to Hayes. His centering pass chopped up. Good chance for Hedl. Hits the goalpost. Another post for New York. Back at the point is Domestikov. Shoots. Stolarz is up. Loose puck and Stolarz dives out and uses all 6'6" to grab that loose puck. Back for Shattenkirk. Across to Hayes. Feeds it across. Hedl centers it and that puck tipped by Domestikov right over the crossbar.
Look at Domestikov with the opportunity. The eyes of Stolarz tracking it down. It goes up and over the crossbar.
Domestikov plays it around, Zibanejad throws it back in front, that bounced away, and the Flyers will leave New York with a 1-0 shutout win over the Rangers, making the goal by Oskar Lindblom stand up for more than 58 minutes. And the Flyers have now shut out New York in 3 of the last 4 meetings, and they've won 6 consecutive games against the Rangers for the first time since the mid-1980s.